the bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes down the stairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief, quietly turning the back door key. Stepping outside, she is free.
Don't forget to subscribe.